Hey, geez and sports fans, get ready for another Nick-ass timeout. This timeout, we're playing along with Pro Bowler Norm Duke.
Hey. What's up, guys? Time for a little bowling trivia. And here's your question. In bowling, a turkey is how many strikes in a row? Is it A, 3, B, 4, C, 12, or D, 9? Go ahead, think about it. Okay, time's up. Let's see how you did. So did you say 9? Ooh, sorry. So what about 4 in a row? Uh-uh. Well then, you probably said 12, right? No. And that leaves only one answer. 3. That's right. 3 strikes in a row in bowling is called a turkey. And if you knew that, you probably know a thing or two about bowling.
Hey, get back in the game. We'll see you next time out.